This is HSK3, we are in the workbook, lesson number 19, page 130, questions 16 to 20. In this activity, we listen to different dialogues. For each dialogue, at the end of it, we have a question. To answer this question, we are given three possible answers. We have to choose the correct one. For question 16, we have as possible answers, letter A, 喜欢玩游戏, likes playing games. Letter C, 看错了一个人, saw the wrong person, made a mistake identifying a person. And letter C, 去开花园的灯, went to turn on the garden lights. We listen to the dialogue for question 16.
16.
刚才你去后面的花园了?
没有, 我一直在家里玩电脑游戏。
那是我看错了, 那个人看上去真像你。
花园里没有灯, 看错了也不奇怪。
关于女的可以知道什么? 16.
刚才你去后面的花园了?
没有, 我一直在家里玩电脑游戏。那是我看错了,
那个人看上去真像你。花园里没有灯,
看错了也不奇怪。关于女的可以知道什么?
In the dialogue, we hear a woman asking, 刚才你去后面的花园了? Did you go to the garden behind just now? The man answers, 没有,我一直在家里玩电脑游戏。No, I have been playing computer games at home all the time. The woman says, 那时我看错了,那个人看上去真像你。Then I saw it wrong. That person looked really like you. The man continues, 花园里没有灯,看错了也不奇怪。There are no lights in the garden. It's not strange that you saw it wrong. Question, 关于女的可以知道什么? What can we know about the woman? Evidently, the woman saw the wrong person. She thought she was seeing the man, but the person she saw wasn't who she thought it was. So, correct answer is letter B. 看错了一个人, saw the wrong person. For question 17, we have as possible answers, letter A, 担心男的的身体, worries about the man's health. Letter B, 耳朵进水了, water enter in the ear. And letter C, 游泳很小心, swims very careful. We listen to a dialogue for question 17.
17.
小丽,你怎么了?
刚才游泳时耳朵进水了,现在耳朵里一直不舒服。过来,我帮你看一下。现在好些了吗?下次小心点。好多了,让你担心了。女的怎么了?17。小丽,你怎么了?刚才游泳时耳朵进水了,现在耳朵里一直不舒服。
过来,我帮你看一下。现在好些了吗?下次小心点。好多了,让你担心了。女的怎么了?
In this dialogue, we hear a man asking, 小丽,你怎么了? 小丽, what's up with you? The woman answers, 刚才游泳时耳朵进水了,现在耳朵里一直不舒服。 I got water in my ears while swimming just now. Now, inside my ears, is still uncomfortable. The man continues, 过来,我帮你看一下,现在好些了吗?下次小心点儿. Come here, let me take a look for you. Are you feeling better now? Be careful next time. The woman says, 好多了,让你担心了. Much better, I made you feel worried. Question, 女的怎么了? What happened to the woman? According to this little dialogue, we know that the woman got some water inside her ears. So, correct answer is letter B. 耳朵进水了, water entered in the ear. For question 18, we have three different words that are three different colors. The first one, 白色, which is white. Letter B, 蓝色, which is blue. And letter C, 黑色, which is black. We listen to the dialogue for question 18.
18.
先生, 您看这件衬衫怎么样？
还不错。除了白色，还有其他颜色的吗？
还有蓝色和黑色的，拿一件您试试。
好，蓝色会让我的脸看上去更年轻些。
男的想试哪种颜色的衬衫？18。
先生，您看这件衬衫怎么样？
还不错。除了白色，还有其他颜色的吗？
还有蓝色和黑色的，拿一件您试试。
好，蓝色会让我的脸看上去更年轻些。
男的想试哪种颜色的衬衫？
In this dialogue, we hear a woman saying, 先生，您看这件衬衫怎么样？ Sir, what do you think of this shirt? The man says, 还不错。除了白色，还有其他颜色的吗？ Not bad. In addition to white, are there any other colors? The woman continues, 还有蓝色和黑色的，拿一件您试试。There are also blue and black. Take one and try it. The man says, 好，蓝色会让我的脸看上去更年轻些。Okay, the blue one makes my face look younger. Question, 男的想试哪种颜色的衬衫? Which color shirt does the man want to try? According to dialogue, we know that the man wants to try color blue. So, 蓝色, letter B, blue.For question 19, we have as possible answers, letter A, 感冒了, got a cold, letter B, 没洗脸, didn't wash the face, and letter C, 要买西药, want to buy Western medicine. We listen to the dialogue for question 19.
19.
你的脸色看上去不太好,哪不舒服啊?
我感冒了,都快一个星期了。
我去药店给你买点药吧。买西药还是中药？
好，买点中药吧。
关于女的，可以知道什么？19。
你的脸色看上去不太好，哪不舒服啊？
我感冒了，都快一个星期了。
我去药店给你买点药吧。买西药还是中药？
好，买点中药吧。
关于女的，可以知道什么？
In this dialogue, there is a man asking, 你的脸色看上去不太好，哪儿不舒服啊？ Your face color doesn't look too good. Where do you feel uncomfortable? The woman says, 我感冒了，都快一个星期了。I got a cold. It's been almost a week. The man says, 我去药店给你买点药吧，买西药还是中药？I'll go to the drugstore to buy some medicine for you. Should I buy Western medicine or Chinese medicine? The woman says, 好，买点中药吧。Okay, buy some Chinese medicine. Question, 关于女的可以知道什么? What can we know about the woman? In this dialogue, we find two words that are related to medicine. One type is 西药, which is Western medicine, and the other one is 中药, which is Chinese medicine.In this case, what we know about the woman is that she got a cold, 感冒了, letter A. About letter C, we cannot say that she wants to buy Western medicine, because it's just the contrary. She asked the man to buy Chinese medicine. Now we listen to the last question, number 20. To answer the question in this dialogue, we have as possible answers letter A, 买船票, to buy boat tickets. Letter B, 买机票, to buy plane tickets. And letter C,回国, to return to the country. We listen to the dialogue for question 20.
20.
回国的船票买好了吗？
坐船虽然便宜，但是太慢了，要14个小时。
那我们还是坐飞机吧。你去买两张机票，下周末的。
好的，我现在就去。
女的要去做什么？20。
回国的船票买好了吗？
坐船虽然便宜，但是太慢了，要14个小时。
那我们还是坐飞机吧。你去买两张机票，下周末的。
好的，我现在就去。
女的要去做什么？
In this dialogue, we hear a man asking, 回国的船票买好了吗？ Have you bought a boat ticket to go back to China? The woman says, 坐船虽然便宜，但是太慢了，要14个小时。Although taking a boat is cheap, it is too slow. It takes 14 hours. The man continues, 那我们还是坐飞机吧。你去买两张机票，下周末的。Then let's take a plane. You go to buy 2 tickets for the plane for the next weekend. The woman says, 好的，我现在就去。Okay, I'll go right now. Question, 女的要去做什么？ What does the woman want to go to do?According to the dialogue, we know that the woman is going to buy some plane tickets. So, correct answer is letter B, 买机票。With this, you have the correction for page 130 in the workbook.